that we're falling off, like maybe we just ain't been on the same page. What's up, you guys? It's your girl Maya B coming back at you with another video. Today is a little college vlog. Today is Friday, the 26th, which is my dad's birthday. And if you know, if you do not know, my dad passed in April of last year. So today's gonna be a little hard. I just woke up. I had an 8 o'clock today, so it hit me, of course, but I ain't going through, you know, the worsens of the worsens. But today I just wanted to record because I'm going to class and stuff like that. Yeah, I was going to my 8 o'clock, like, go through my whole 8 o'clock day with me yet. And also, we're supposed to be going out tonight, you know, it's a Friday night in college. And I've been going out since I got here. So, yes, I will be going out. Mainly because I don't really want to be in the house today. Cause usually I'm a person who just be like stay in the house, dwell in my sadness, but I don't want to. I don't really want to. I do not want to think about it for real. I just want to kind of let the day go by. So yeah, but we are going to Bowery today for my dad at 7. So I gotta go to Dollar Tree today. So I'll get some balloons. I'm gonna be on FaceTime with my family. It's very ghetto, but you gotta do what you gotta do, but you can't go back home. And that's really it. I'm just getting ready right now. I am so tired. This idiom is not for the week. I don't know why my professor gave me an idiom. My advisor gave me an idiom thinking this is a good idea. I don't know. Maybe he's not that bright because it's not for me. This is literally my first time going to my idiom and clock me, but he said he was taking attendance to the 29th. So I didn't get up. But today I was like, let me get into that mode of trying to get up every Monday and Friday at 8 a.m. But it's rough. It's rough and it's tough. Do you hear me? Because I'm tired. I just want to go back to my bed. And then at that part, I don't come back home until 2 o'clock. I feel like I'm in high school all over again. Like, what's going on? I got like 2 hour breaks in between my 11 o'clock and then after my 11 o'clock. But it's not the same because I really can't go to sleep. Like, what? Like, it's not normal. I really do feel like I'm back in high school, getting up and doing all this extra stuff. I am tired, like. And then I didn't go sleep last night till like 12. I tried to put myself to sleep early too. Like, I got in the shower at like 7 something. I've been out. I was in my bed around like 9:30. And I still didn't go to sleep. 12 or something. I just could not go to sleep. So here I am. I'm sorry. It's needed. Sorry, I tied up with my red boy. I got nails on my little Friday. It's been 2 weeks. They do it for me every time. Real tasty, real good. That just did everything you need for me that one soup. I promise y'all I don't drink them every day. I just drink them on Monday, Wednesday, Fridays. I know y'all said my last vlog is Tuesday and drink it. You're right. I did, but that was because it's my first day actually going to class. But I promise y'all, I'm only going to drink them Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Because this waking up at 6 o'clock, stirring and stuff, I feel like I'm in high school and I ain't do that much. Because I wasn't trying to get out of high school and I had somebody mainly get me up. Imagine now when nobody's here to make me get out right there. For a little rough, it's going to be a little tough. But yeah, you know, I talked y'all for a minute, but probably like show y'all my film how I go. I'll talk to y'all before I leave because I gotta leave here at 7:40. It's already 7:20. Oh, I'm so tired. Okay, I'll bye.
Okay, y'all, that's my fit. I got mommy's plan. Hold on. Oh. So I got this shirt from Shein. I want to say Fashion Nova. Then I got my one here by me. It is by my Instagram. But yeah, girl, I'm ready. Oh my gosh, she's looking good. I need a new set. I'm so tired, y'all. It's not even funny. But it's 7:33 now, actually. So I'm gonna get my bag together so I go to this bus stop. Cause baby, Mr. Bus, Miss Class, what's work for you? But just saying. But yeah, I'm gonna try to record my classes today since they're not live, they're lectures. I could keep trying to, depending on how many people was in my class that I could sneak it with my phone out. And yeah. Hey y'all, it's 6:50. Like I said right here, the balloon is still having my balloons over there. I'm waiting for my mom to call me before I go downstairs. Cause it's a little too cold. Well, it's way too cold out there. And I just woke up from a nap, so not too much. Cause I literally was sleep till 6:30. Everyone went to call me and I couldn't get no sleep, so. But I'm up now, I am. I'm waiting for her to call me, then I'm gonna go downstairs. Well, I'm gonna go downstairs at 7. No, my mama, we're not releasing the balloons right at 7 o'clock because I got a black mama. Of course, everything's going to be done at late, but my mama love doing stuff late for like, seriously, everything is going to be late with her. So, I'm going to wait at 7 and I'm going down there. And then when I get down there, I'm going to FaceTime them to see what they doing. Because I'm not trying to be down there along with balloons and stuff. Let's really get them. But yeah, I'm gonna try to vlog me releasing the balloons. It might be muted depending on what everybody say, if they say something, you know, cause you know, family things or whatever. But I'ma see, I'm gonna try to record for y'all. Like put y'all down so y'all can see. Excuse me, but yeah. Anyways, I'm overly irritated. Like, I'm not telling y'all, people just pissed me off. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not even sad about the whole situation. I'm just pissed. Like, straight pissed. It's my friend here. My friends, they gave me a cake. And then they did this. They want me to read this, so I guess I'll
start.
Who wrote this?
Me.
This one?
Yeah. You know me.
Okay, who wrote this?
The fucking stank.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Let me send you your cash.
Oh, no, that's right.
So we can know how much.
Oh my gosh, the ghetto.
Can I have
some of this
for you?
Hello. Girl, please.
Wake.
Okay, never wrong. Mm-hmm. Oh no, that's right. You made two?
Yes. Is that for all?
No, Kennedy wrote that one.
Please.
I look like Crystal.
Okay, they came on. Where y'all get paper from? The basement?
Yeah. You ain't see where we're at?
No.
So, my mom, we want 5 bottles.
Yep. Yeah,
yeah, damn, who else getting the bottle?
Me, Kayla, Jada are getting to those.
I know, I got a bottle to
afford. And then you
don't got friends like me.
Just be honest.
Anyways, I'm about to get ready.
I said,
they just stressed me out.
Everybody's stressed me out. I think everybody's gonna be a tweak. I'm trying my hardest not to eat. I gotta be a Mr. B burger, y'all. It's too much going on. Everybody's gonna be mad. No power, go share. I gotta be a double. Oop, the stick. I must have way too loud. Girl, it's too much on this floor. Everything's just. And then I gotta make a cheese steak for later on after we come from bun. We're going bun.
Ain't no damn quiet out.
Alright, quiet out is not the one.
That's what I'm saying.
And they the last people to talk.
Kids love some extra count.
Okay. And y'all got me a fillet cheese steak for later.
And let me know when we were to take a shower.
Okay.
Because what time? The bowling closes at 12.
That's what she said on Friday before the 12.
It's only 6-7 of us?
I'm missing it.
What is that big 6-inch? The fillet cheese steak. It's gonna be $5 a piece.
They're gonna say my name.
Oh, okay. I mean, for the lane, it's $5, right?
But I hit the receipt. Let me see the receipt.
Are you alright with that?
Yeah, he's down for it. He's down for it. He's going down
here. I'm gonna check shot right now.
Where's my key?
Check shot, eat the boy shot.
Eat a little something.
Do you take
a shot?
Do you give me
shot?
I ate today.
Okay. Oh, baby, let me just check it.
What's going on?
That looks so good.
You know what? Maybe it's lying, because when I was on there earlier, this one won it. And it was like,
you
know, get the piece.
Cut it in.
Get a knife. I'm not about to flip the truth. She's stressing me out. She's stressing me out every day, though. Okay, how much I'm paying this man?
What is it?
I wonder about her sometimes. Okay, I'll get ready. Okay, I'm trying to take a nap. Girl, please.
For real, you choose just literally on the fucking elevator with us when we was coming up. When I'm coming, you come into the house. I'm talking about taking a nap. Don't
touch
me, y'all.
Because when I be taking naps, you motherfuckers gonna be loud.
I'm
gonna do it every time. It's buzz. I'm starving. Get a plate.
I got a bowl.
You stressed me out.
Oh.
Cut over there. Shower. Do I need to stop smacking? Sorry, y'all. I'm drinking grape juice and cranberry juice mixed together with some that I really can't tell. I don't use the but just know tonight's gonna be good. I don't know why I look like that. That look better for y'all. It's not going to. We're supposed to be new parents. Yeah. Hold on, that's gonna happen. Or just let's eat, but yeah, I'm gonna try to do some makeup because I know tomorrow when I come back, I ain't gonna wanna do too much. I think I'm gonna just do my eyebrows and probably lip combo and see how I feel about that. I don't too much know though, because when I tell them my makeup, I do a whole face and you'll be like, oh, they're cute, but we're gonna try. Well, I'm gonna try not to do a whole face, but really depend on how I feel. I don't know, because I believe I'm going to do a whole face underneath. I just don't want to come in tonight. That makeup is not going to get cut off my face. Why not? You know, I ain't been out all semester. Why not pop out and look cute like this? Like, I look. Why I look like this? My shirt needs to come up. Okay, then my neck is here. Okay, I got a little stain right there. I put a little juice on me. Okay, I just took a shower. I smell good fresh. Don't want my foundation. I don't want my grass. Excuse me, I'm playing music, so I guess I can do like a little music. You ready with me? Okay, I'm missing the brush. Hold on. I feel like I'm too late for this already. I feel like I'm doing a fast motion. Okay, I need to breathe because everybody made mad to me. They try to ruin my name. There we go. Okay. Let me put the makeup on there. Okay, let me do my eyebrows real quick. Play my music.
Go. Get it out, it can get it out, it can get it out, it can get it out. My nigga pop that shit if he pull it out. My nigga pop that shit if he pull it out. Get it out, it can get it out, it can get it out, it can get it out. Anything you do with it. Word. Put that shit back.
My face is there.
I want to wipe it off, but they won't hit me, I guess.
But I'm going to take some juice with y'all. Because y'all can't see.
That is not a pleasant taste. Oh my god.
But it's good though.
Oh no. Apparently I'm feeling good. I mean, I'm partying. And we told people to go out, but I got chili plants. So I'm trying to record it as much as I can. But we already know how this one goes. But yeah, I'm redoing my fit. This shirt. I'm gonna cover my fat a bit. And then I'm putting on my blue dunks that's already look like they've been through the mud, literally. But yeah, I'll talk to y'all at the party. Hopefully. Okay. What's up? I'm just going to do an outro because I totally forgot to do an outro for the video. So I hope y'all enjoy. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you turn on post notifications. I know I'm going to have to do a lot of editing with this video because I was partying hard. But like, nobody right like, though, are you like, are you serious? Like, pretty after that, I got broken nail. That's how I know I was praying. Like, no, I don't mind. But I kind of just got on my bed since this outro, so I can't edit this video. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure to turn on post notifications to know about when I post. I've been very consistent lately. Like, get my props and props still. Thank you. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.